YouTube, this is also X for ZZXvids.com and 00X.com, and today's video will show you how to use a PlayStation 4 controller with Asphalt 9. This is the DualShock 4 controller phone via PlayStation 4 clip. We go to Bluetooth, we turn Bluetooth on the phone and it shows the wireless controller. We turn on the DualShock 4 controller with the PlayStation key and automatically recognized by the phone as a wireless controller. It's connected, it was connected, it's connected now. And we have a previous video where we show you how to install the Nico Smart Clip to put the phone, and we show you how to pair the PlayStation 4, the DualShock 4 controller, with your Android phone. Check that video in the description below. Right now it's already installed, it's already paired with the Galaxy Note 8, and now it's connected via the Smart Clip, installed via the Smart Clip, and connected to the DualShock 4 controller via Bluetooth. We run Asphalt 9 now. We're gonna run one of these stages, and now you have to put your controller in manual mode to use the analog shift, or rather the analog sticks, to move the car left and right. You use the triggers on the right for the triggers the triggers on the right are for nose, for the extra boost, and on the left, the triggers on the left are for drifting. And I'll show you at the end of the video how to set it up to manual, and not touch screen, but gamepad in manual. Let's start this, let's see what we can do. We have the BMW Z4 convertible. It's a custom Z4. We upgraded the performance parts and the color, and we took the top down so we can see inside. And I seem to race better when the top is down. Let's use our nose. Let's use what we got to win this race. As I said before, with the controller is much more fun. It gives you that console experience, and the graphics in this new Android and Samsung Galaxy phones is incredible. So you have a premium experience. You can go to resolutions up to 1440p and gaming that. Now the controller, you use the analog sticks, left and sticks, for steering, so they work just like on a PlayStation 4. And you can use the directional keys to navigate menus, from the game's menu to the actual Android menu and icons and etc. You're pressing the nose again, catch of nose time, we're about to win this race. This is one of the fastest that we have. We upgraded it too, so. And yes, we got first place with the BMW Z4 or BMW Z4. That's also the Supra, I believe. And yeah, so let's check the replay, shall we? Let's check the replay for this race. Let's see how the controller did. You said the controller will turn blue in the back when you turn it on. That means it's connected to the controller, otherwise it will take a long time to turn on or turn off. To turn off the controller, just turn off Bluetooth on your phone and automatically the PlayStation 4 controller will turn off. I'll show you that on the other video. Please check that in the gaming playlist, it's in there. Don't forget to check our other videos, our original music or music videos, my music videos actually, but also my original music is in there, SoundCloud, Bandcamp, and we have the music videos here on YouTube. We have two music videos coming up, don't forget to check those out as well. Don't forget to check our like section or favorite section. We have videos about the newest, the best, the most innovative, the most affordable and coolest electric motorcycles and EV news, both in our like videos playlist and favorite videos playlist. You can check those out, or check the electric motorcycle section. We show you the electric motorcycle I used to ride and my experience with it, and how electric vehicles don't have to be slow, especially motorcycles have the fastest we have out there, torque here. Check that video, check those videos about electric motorcycles and our like these fair videos. Stay with us one more second, I'll show you how to set it up into manual mode with the DualShock 4, with the Bluetooth gamepad controller that we're using here, the PlayStation 4 controller. We go back with the circle, back to the main menu where we got into settings, which is the gear logo up there, if you can see it. We press on it, we go to game settings, controls, and you wanna go to here, it says automatic manual. Manual, you move everything and it shows you every key. Double tap the left trigger for spinning. The right trigger, you double press the night trigger for an extra boost and a blast of noise. Here is again showing you the keys, how to use it. You have to use gamepad manual. That's what you want to use with the little controller in controls set. So that was also X4008, how to play Asphalt 9 with a Sony PlayStation DualShock 4 controller. Thank you for watching. Peace, and I'm out.